Well, I wanted it to be on the star.
Oh, you got plenty of it.
How solid is that one?
So. I beat him a man. Between the foils.
Alright.
We gotta put a block in there, man.
Yeah. The band didn't rot it at least.
No, the band's good. All the way down through there. This is saying we put a box in there. Then we'll take the counter off. You hear me?
I got that. I want to be able to see it. I'm cutting that paneling back. Then I'll take everything out from under it. I'm not putting my box in until after I have it cleaned up. I promise you that.
Insulation
around the
middle. Yeah. No, he's over here.
I said at least they tried to put some around the middle.
Oh yeah. No, you put it under there. Yeah. I'll put it in. We put heat in there.
I said at least they put insulation around the back.
Yeah.
That's all I said.
Yeah. Yeah, for water can you screw it? No,
thank you.
hear you.
I used it. I had it in my hands. Hope I didn't throw it away. Seriously.
I know you ain't joking about this.
Pick it up and throw it away. Thing's gonna come off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, same thing wrong with this.
Huh?
Yeah, same thing with this one. Yeah, broke right off. It's pretty dope.
We're replacing it.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Don't be mad. Be mad.
Glad.
Happy guy.
Happy, happy, joy, joy. Joy was hanging from the chandelier.
Three times. No, that didn't fit my hand. I ruined it.
Ah! Funny thought.
I don't know if the dumpster's right there.
See a spot like that.
Yeah, bring down. Yeah, lay him home there.
Yeah, when you see a spot that's got a perfect little spot cleaned out, you know he was in there sleeping. Pushed all in real tight in the corner.
Yeah. Now, but Mom, I'm down here.
He's empty mobile homes, I'm telling you something. You buy one, if you're aware, you're probably going to have to do this with Lord. Inhabited and they've been taking care of it, maybe not. According to who lived in the house.
Yeah.
But look at that, you can see the trail. You just see a trail that went through. Really right here.
They've been sleeping up under this thing, boy. It's even warm in the wintertime.
Yeah.
We're going mad this.
Yeah. First thing you need to do. Once you get a roof on this thing, Paul. Even to try. You can work on his windows and his walls on the inside. A few chairs.
You ever get this?
What's that, buddy?
You ever get this?
Yeah, I do. Really do. This thing is not going to have air conditioning. It's going to have the wall unit.
Thank you. cut?
Yeah. I got teeth marks in it.
That chew gum.
That teeth marks in it.
It does. Chew gum.
I guess the second cut back something in it. He just licked it back off in it.
They chewed it until they got everything out.
There's a funny tappy event.
See their imprints where they've walked in. Find the place they wanted to lay down at. Carry the pine straw up there for their heat. Drink the pine straw and get off heat. What do we know it does?
80 feet wide.
Lord, I'm
huh? 80 feet wide. Four of them.
Four of them.
Four of them.
Beautiful.
80 feet.
Coming along. Cleaning it out.
Clean, clean, clean.
Forward a little bit, please. Trying to get that picture. I think we should take out the bathtub. Start over. Dirty went this far. It's nasty under there. Not to mention the floor is gone. We put some bracing out here because your band right there, you can see it's bent down. Might have dropped before on this side of the house. We're replacing a wall plate and everything over there. The outside band, fortunately, wasn't rotted.
God.
Thank God. I was blessed with that one. The other side, we had rotted band. This side, we don't. That helps out a whole bunch. Yes, sir?
That was wet.
Huh?
That was supposed to wet. But now I reckon kind of...
See this outside wall? All right, see what they got there? That's a 2x4 band because they have 2x4 floor joists. It's about the smallest I've ever seen on a mobile home. It's only the second one I've ever seen. And it still wasn't built like this one. And this is what you're gonna wanna do to the outside wall. Plug up. We added a new bottom plate. We did the same thing over here. Over here. That allowed the ceiling not to drop while we repaired the floor joists and the band and the bottom plate, everything. When they run their mobile home floors, they build the frame with a 2x4 band, 2x4 floor joist, or 2x6 band, 2x6 floor joist. And then they put plywood on it, and then they set the walls on top of it. So the plywood, or OSB, goes all the way to the outside wall. So anytime you have a floor problem, that's a problem you have to deal with. Sometimes you can get it out, sometimes you can't. But in order for you to get that out, which we are, you're gonna have to cut your paneling up at least 6 inches minimum, 12 inches, 6 inches, whatever you can. That will give you visibility to the bottom plate. See if it's as bad as the flooring was. And then at that point, you're gonna build your frame like we did here. In the area that you are working on, here. Building a frame. That's gonna keep the ceiling from coming down when you take all that out. And you wanna hope you don't have to replace the outside band right there. And in this situation, fortunately, we don't. Over there, on the other hand, if you look at our earlier videos, you will see we did. Anyway, we're gonna get this thing all good and cleaned up. Come back Monday and start another week. Not bad. Slow process. It can get irritating. It can even get like, oh my God, kind of stuff going on in your mind. Especially if the outside band is rotted. And like I said, we still have just a little bit more right there that I wish we could have got in that one piece. But from where we were looking, it didn't look like it was rotted, so we stopped. After we got out there and tore the floor out here, we seen that it was rotted. So we're gonna fix that, and then we're gonna join the floor joists into that band. This one, that one, three times. Because it's not a long piece, we'll make sure it's good and solid. As you can see, we had to cut the floor, the paneling, in order to see the wall and make sure we didn't have any more damage down through there. Unfortunately, we don't. Over here, on the other hand, in this closet, we're going to be building probably another frame to hold all that up while we cut everything out of this wall from one side to the other. We got to get rid of all that, see what's going on down there. The only way to do that is to cut it out. So they're going to have to go back with some type of paneling. They're going to have windows. I mean, they're going to refab this place. So I imagine they're putting new windows in it. We're going to put a new roof on it after we're finished with this. So stay watching. I'm going to try to at least put on one video a day. I'm not sure if it's going to be in the morning or in the evening yet. Turned out to be a whole lot more than what we thought it was going to be. We thought we had a rotten spot right here. It turned out to go all the way that way and all the way to there. We didn't realize that back in that closet when we tore it out that it was going to be like it was. We didn't realize that the stove area here was going to be like it was. So we're just going to do it as it comes. I mean, if it comes, you got to fix it. Fix it. That's the thing you're going to run into with a mobile home is you're going to find things that you didn't expect all the time. You're going to be like, oh, shoot, I didn't expect that. And then you're going to have to figure out how to fix it if you don't know how. Fortunately, we do. You have to support that outside wall off of the beam right here. Right off the beam. Right above it, anyways.